Hi there, I'm Gitelle, and in this video I want to show you how to draw poppy flowers. Step by step drawing lesson tutorial. You can draw these poppies on paper for your loved ones, or you can draw it on canvas and paint it, or you can even draw it on the wall in your room. They are lovely when you paint them in red. As you see, this puppy flower is like a bowl with petals and an oval center inside. The rest of the puppy flowers are going to be each in a different direction and different sizes. You will also see how I draw the puppy buds. Then, when I'm done, I will go over the outlines with a black marker. The brush that I'm using now to make these small curved lines help me to add texture to the flower. It shows the direction of the petals. And when I use this marker, I actually release it at the end of the line. I actually use it as a brush and making the lines look like feathers. This is a black marker. It's not a medium, not fine, and not large. It's a B that stands for brush. Okay, now I'm back to my black marker. Go over the outlines of the flower, color in the center. And then again, I'll use my brush marker for the small, curved, textured lines. These poppies would be wonderful if you dried on paper for your loved ones or for family. You can also draw these on canvas and paint it. They're lovely when they're painted in red. This can also be drawn on the wall. If you wish, when you're done with these poppy drawings, you can watch different videos of mine that I have on flowers, on letters, on calligraphy, on cars. Just check my channel and wait till the end to see links for other flowers that I've made. You can make this design a lot easier if you don't use the brush marker. You can just leave it simple and keep it as a graphic design. It's beautiful like that too. A lot easier. You can also just make three flowers if you choose. But it's very important if you use the B brush marker, just make the lines according to the direction that I made too. Because that really indicates the shape and the direction of the flower, the way it sits on the center of the flower. Okay guys, I am almost done. Thanks for watching. I really love drawing flowers, so if you have a request on different flowers or trees that you want me to draw, just ask for it and I'll try to do it for you. So thanks for watching, have a great day, and keep drawing. Bye-bye.